you're showing out there tonight. Tell us, walk us through your race.
Yeah, you know, obviously it's a really physical race, and you know, I almost pictured really bad in the beginning. But at this point, I'm kind of used to that, so I'm just trying to be aware of people around me. Don't expend energy too early, especially on, you know, it's not that hot, but there's wind. Emotions are high in a championship race, so, you know, I think I have to be a little impatient in spots, but I think everyone's just anxious to get out there and race after that little delay.
Right, and, you know, everybody's, it's well documented, your issues with the falls. When you're in a championship field like this, with a big field, you get any kind of flashbacks. How do you deal with it?
I mean, that's not even, it doesn't come into play at all, you know. Each race now is fresh. You can't worry about the past, you can't worry about the future, you can only worry about that moment. And you know, kind of competing with what you're presenting.
Yes. Can you offer some observations on the resurgence of distance running in the Ivy League, especially the women?
Yeah, it's been amazing. You know, I think women, you know, across the country have really surged into the front of international distance running, and you know, the Ivy League's part of that, but it's great just to see all women. Okay, one more.
Very smooth and controlled.
Yeah, you know, it's a little erratic feeling, but that's a prelim, so staying on my feet and getting through is important.
And did that delay affect you at all?
You know, I think if it's warm enough, you're going to stay loose, so it was fine. Yeah.